keeping an animal with symptoms aren't positive. And so really finding out what is the R naught? Is it 6? Is it 5? And the only way to do that at this point right now is to get the antibody tests out there and go into these places that had significant disease. When we talk about attack rates of 7 per 1,000 like New York and 5 per 1,000 in New Jersey, and test the healthcare workers, the first responders, all of the nurses,
you don't like
her,
do you?
And really get to your question, because right now it's still theoretic. We understand they're modeling this, and we will get the data to actually look at that. You will see what others have been presenting. So you presented the 6. What others are presenting, importantly, is they're modeling what's happening with mitigation, and they're publishing that the R not mitigation is approaching like 1.3 and 1.5. So that, think of what that is. If it was 6, and then with mitigation, we have it into the 1s. That really shows the power of the American people. No one has varied R nots like that without a vaccine. But this is what's happening.